And this one had a wild finish. Springville was down 21-12 in the fourth quarter, and that's when the magic happened. Springville in possession, Peyton Murphy to Clayton Johnson. Now they're still down 21-19. So they're gonna try the onside kick. A lucky bounce, and they've got it. Shortly after that, they are in the red zone. Peyton Murphy, with 3 seconds left, connects with Johnson again, a 21-yarder. What a comeback. Springville wins the thriller 26-21.